gentlemen, Mr. Rick Tees.
Yeah! Oh, please don't leave me. Pop hits, rock hits, country hits, we got it all on this week's Solid Gold. And what a feeling it is to introduce my co-host. Please welcome Miss Irene Cara.
Please teach me the great dance.
I don't think we have that much time.
Now, Irene, I know that you know that I know that you know our first guest.
I sure do. She also had a song on the Flashdance album.
It was fantastic, too. And her latest single is a remake of the hit, Da Do Run Run. Here's Karen Camone.
Returns with the latest hit by Irene Cara and the number 7 song by Billy Ocean.
Can't wait to see those pictures. Pumpkin in the scuba diving outfit is going to be great.
And Aunt Ethel in that bathing suit.
And the family portrait. 3 generations of Hernesses in front of a perfect sunset.
What was that name again?
Hernes.
Oh, a note. Sorry, but due to camera problems, some of your film couldn't be developed. But good news, Mr. Hertznick. Free film.
There is one camera that lets you be sure you get the shots you want. A Polaroid instant camera.
What'd you get? I got a Big Mac. Where's mine? You said you weren't hungry.
I said that.
Too bad, too, because it's irresistible. I can't wait to sink my teeth into this big, mouth-watering... Hey, Lester, you know the trick is for you to talk while I eat.
Everybody's seen that trick. Let's see if you can talk while I eat.
That's no trick.
Trick! You want to see a trick? I'll show you a trick. I'll get my own Big Mac, and I'll sink my own teeth into it. You just sit there and save my seat, you big dummy.
Before you slide into that satin, before you slip into that silk, before you put on anything at all, caress before you dress. Caress isn't a soap. It's a body bar with bath oil. Caress can't dry your skin the way soap can. Gives you the soft you just can't get from soap. After all, shouldn't your skin be softer than anything that goes next to it? Before you dress, caress.
JoBeth Williams and Tom Conti star in American Dreamer. She's an ordinary housemaid who goes to Paris and finds herself caught in an extraordinary adventure.
She thinks she's a character in a book, but a no-flying bug.
I've got it.
I think it's contagious.
Someday, you'll thank me for that.
Thank you, ma'am.
American Dreamer, rated PG, opens October 26th. Check your newspaper.
Irene's playing a little bit of a song that I wrote about this time last year, out here on my own. I'm lying. From the movie Fame.
Yes.
Oh, you sing that so well. Really nice.
Thanks.
You're in a couple of movies.
Yes, City Heat, with Burt Reynolds and Clint Eastwood. It was a lot of fun working with them. And A Certain Fury with Tatum O'Neill, which is very dramatic and no music. And
you play the part of a juvenile delinquent, they say.
Yeah, sort of. Get chased by cops a lot.
And did Clint Eastwood come by your dressing room and make your day?
Yes, he was great. They were both a lot of fun to work with. We had a great cast, and I got to write the theme song for the films. And
as you did for the song we're about to hear.
Yes, for the new single.
Oh, fantastic. With her latest solid gold release, You Were Made for Me, the one and only Irene Cara.
But I don't mind what they say. I
video of our number 9 song was directed by Oscar-winning actor Timothy Hutton. The Cars with their latest Drive.
We're going to drive you home.
Serious, right?
I'm so serious.
I can tell you are. Yeah, they devote their time to intellectual pursuits. They can be found taking copious notes in the classrooms, spending endless hours studying in the library. But we found some of tomorrow's leaders enjoying this week's number 8 song by the Pointer Sisters. I'm so excited. Wow!
Music appeals to a lot of different people. He was born in Trinidad, raised in England, and now records in New York City. His latest single is an international smash, and it's number 7 in this week's Solid Gold Countdown. Here's Billy Ocean with Caribbean Queen. Single by Berlin when Solid Gold continues.
hot dog story, a four-piece first cup, an everyday grilled cheese. Scrambled eggs with all you, every time I pour you, it's sure to please you at best. The macaroni dinner, you're the best. You're a saucy winner on meatloaf, sausage, and bologna cutlet.
In 1944, history tells us that without the right boot, you couldn't get anywhere. Right, Jack and Jill? In 1964, to really go places, you needed traction, comfort, and warmth. Too bad, Dick and Jane. But in 1984, if your little leaders wear fully lined lunars, they can make it to the moon. Great-looking lunars for leaders with removable liners. Terrific for taking giant steps.
Take away the lettuce. Take away the tomatoes. Take away the cheese. Take away the bread. And you're left with the true test of cold cuts. Freshness. High-grade freshness. At high-grade, freshness made our name. And freshness makes our cold cuts.
$6 million says they won't find Harry by midnight.
I mean, don't think Harry would go and do a stupid thing like that, do you?
Yes, I do.
When the music stops, the mystery begins. Paul McCartney, give my regards to Broad Street.
Coming soon to a theater near you. Check local listings for theaters and times.
You know, I get tired of the same old TV shows. Take, for instance, Real People. I mean, how many times can you watch a man who dances with meat? That's why music shows like Solid Gold, Night Flight, and MTV are so popular. And now they're coming out with all kinds of new music shows. In fact, one's on right now. It's called NTV, Nerd Television. Take a look.
Ah, hello. I'm your nerd DJ, Morris Potemkin, and welcome to NTV, Nerd Television, brought to you by the official cookie of the nerd, Wayne Fig Newton, the cookie that will make you say donkey-shang. Our first video features one of my all-time personal favorites, I know this man, we're like this, Marvin Hamlish and Herman's Hermits with Mrs. Brown, you've got some lovely woofers. Oh, hi. Just finishing up lunch here. You know, some of you have written in to me and asked, Morvis, what is a real nerd? Well, a nerd is a guy who walks around carrying a picture of his science teacher in a wallet that he made at sleepaway camp. That's true. I've got Mr. Fleckman right here in my pants now. And also, when a nerd undresses a woman with his eyes, he still can't get that darn bra unhooked. Yeah, the hairball. Now, our next video features Walter Mondale, Jim Nabors, Howard Cosell, Jim Davidson, Bert Convy, and Murray Griffin with a six-pack of sissies. I just have allergies. You know, as a nerd, a guy came in here with a nerd news item. Just came in right now, just buried. I swear, the guy was sweating. He fell down. I gave him a nickel. He got the hell out of here. At this year's Super Bowl, a giant replica of Richard Simmons is going to be floating high above the stadium. It's going to be called the Goodyear Wimp. Of course, Richard Simmons can float by himself. Let him leave me! And, of course, finally, our last and certainly least video features Pat Benatar and the Battered Husbands with Hit Me With Your Best Pot. Well, I guess that's it for today. And remember, nerd is the word. It's a word. It's a word. It's from a... I can't do this.
I think this nerd television is really catching on.
A few years ago, our next guest couldn't get a record contract, so they took things into their own hands. They scraped up $3,000 and produced their own album. And it certainly paid off, because today they're known as one of music's progressive rock bands. With their solid gold hit, Dancing in Berlin, here's Berlin.
Hit by Alabama, and our solid gold video featuring a number four song when we return.
Fresh Start got straight A's on all these stains after Kenilworth's school outing. We took on Victor's chocolate milk, the ketchup Tammy and Leah shared, Charles and Sergio's drowned in dirt. Nothing gets out every stain, but Fresh Start is super concentrated with extra stain fighters. So one little bottle cleaned all 128 of them and got straight A's on their chocolate milk, ketchup, ground in dirt. And on all these stains, Fresh Start is the straight A detergent.
Bet you can't do it.
You must be joking.
Bet you can't bite a Chips Ahoy cookie without biting a chip.
Watch a pro.
See, you bit one.
My hand slipped.
We put lots of pure chocolate chips into every Chips Ahoy cookie. So every time you bite a Chips Ahoy, we bet you bite a chip.
That was just practice.
Bit one, huh?
This is not easy.
Not my fault.
Bite a Chips Ahoy. Bet you bite a chip.
Wait, this time for sure.
There are three nevers in Hollywood. Never pick up the phone on the first ring. Never say, I'll be right over. And never, I don't care how much you want the part, never let him see you sweat.
That's what dry idea is all about. Less water, more wetness protection. It keeps you drier than the leading roll-on.
It's okay to be anxious, as long as you don't look anxious.
Dry idea. Never let them see you sweat.
The arrival. The target. The pursuit. The confrontation. Terminator. Arnold Schwarzenegger is the Terminator. Rated R. Starts Friday, October 26th at a theater near you.
Every group dreams of selling a million copies of an album. But with Alabama, they had a million orders for their latest LP even before it was released. Now that's the first time in country music history that's ever happened. One of the reasons why is this next song. With their number one country gold hit, If You're Gonna Play in Texas, here's Alabama.
If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for Louisiana man. So long enough that both are faded love and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. I remember down in Houston, we were putting on a show, when a cowboy in the back stood up and yelled, Hot Nacho! He said, we love what you're doing, boys, don't get us wrong. There's just something missing in your song. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for Louisiana man. So raw's enough that both are faded love and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. So we dusted off our boots and put our cowboy hats on straight. Them Texans raised the roof when Jeff opened up his cage. You say y'all all want a two-step. You say you want a do-si-do. Well, here's your fiddling song before we go. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for Louisiana man. That both are faded love and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for Louisiana man. So wrong enough that both are faded love and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band.
Number six is a superstar who started his career in a band called the Castiles. Bruce Springsteen at Cover Me.
Come on and cover me.
native of Michigan, whose real name is Steveland Morris, the legendary Stevie Wonder, with I Just Called to Say I Love You.
I just called to say I love you, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart.
Great. Gail, Nicole, and Leslie, they can dance. This week's Solid Gold video is by David Robert Jones. Now, that name doesn't ring a bell to you. It's because he changed his name to David Bowie back in 1966. Truly, David is one of rock's more innovative artists, and I think you'll agree after seeing this video. With the number four song, Blue Jean, here's David Bowie.
This 18-year-old from Paterson, New Jersey, would begin her career as a go-go dancer and then go on to become an accomplished singer and actress. Can you identify her? The latest hit by rock supergroup Molly Hatchet, when Solid Gold returns.
Want restored softness without stickiness? Get unstuck with Soft Sense Skin Lotion. Soft Sense penetrates. Restore softness, but with one important, unexpected difference. A patented formula with oil-free softeners to restore softness without stickiness.
Softness, 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 softness. No sticky fingers with softness.
Star Wars. It's great in the arcade.
Whoa! TIE fighters! Fireballs! Coming right at me! Watch the laser towers! Aim for the tops! Pick in the cannons!
Use the force!
Coming too fast! It's late! Wait! My shields are gone! All right! Stop going in!
Oh, some game, huh?
Some game!
In a galaxy of video games, there is only one. Star Wars, the arcade game.
We know you love your yogurt by the one you choose to eat. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's at your bottom. There's lots of fruit. It's smooth and creamy treat.
Beatrice Fruit Bottom Yogurt, with no preservatives. You just can't buy a more natural-tasting yogurt.
We know you love your yogurt by the one you choose to eat. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Beatrice Fruit Bottom.
At Beatrice, we put good taste into everything we make.
Say, what's that cereal you're enjoying?
Ah, all these dates.
And raisins.
And walnuts.
It's fruit and...
Fruit and...
Forget. Post fruit and fiber cereal tastes so good, you forget the fiber. You get the goodness of fiber mixed with tender dates, plump raisins, and crunchy walnuts in a combination so delicious.
The name? Fruitin.
Can I help, Dad?
Fruit and fiber tastes so good, you forget the fiber. Also with apples and cinnamon.
This 39-year-old superstar is the divine Miss M, Bette Midler. Continues with a cut from the certified gold LP, Self Control. Laura Branigan has the number three song, The Lucky One. Number two is an artist who plays the drums, guitar, and keyboards. Madonna and her latest Lucky Star.
Again, we're going to give some unsolicited and unwanted help to the Jacksons tour this week. As we all know, rock stars like to have their own special food and menus backstage at a concert. The Jacksons are certainly no exception. So I'm going to find out right now if any restaurants around here would like to cater the Jacksons concert. Let's see. This is falafel. Now, what is falafel?
Falafel is made of garbanzo beans.
This is what?
Tahina.
Tahina? That's one of the Jacksons' names. Tahina Jackson. You ever know Tahina?
Yeah, Tahina.
Yeah.
Pickles, potato chips.
We'd like 10,000 of those. So it's 10,000. How long would it take you to do that?
20 minutes.
Good. Real good. The food in your window doesn't look too good.
Plastic.
You serve that? The Jacksons have really gotten into fried duck McNuggets.
Duck McNuggets. Oh, yeah, we can do that. Fried duck McNuggets.
Marlon is crazy about hot buns. I guess you've seen them.
We have plenty of those here.
Really?
Ask any waitress.
Could you get a big, like this garbage can down here? Get this garbage can and fill it with, like, lettuce leaves. And then put in some avocado and some bacon bits. And then the Jacksons wanted to hand you a camera and have you take a picture of them as they bob naked for bacon bits.
Oh. Yes.
Yes, should I tell them yes?
Yes.
I'm ordering for the Jacksons. And I need to have some hamburgers and also some tacos, some french fries, some onion rings, and I need about 300 or 400 of each.
Okay, would you like anything to drink with that?
You know, I'm surprised this next band has enough energy to perform tonight. Not only do they record some great rock and roll in the studio, but they also do about 275 concerts a year. Whoa! They're joining us to perform their new solid gold hit, Satisfied Man.
Satisfied man.
Doggone continues with Joe Cocker and this week's number one record.
You're young, you're active, on the go. You wear Hanes too, and you know gentlemen prefer Hanes. Hanes do a sheer and shake you through at a price that's right for you. Gentlemen prefer Hanes.
Out of the package, the leading brand looks like this. Hanes too, like this. Who choose?
Times have changed with one thing true. Looking good feels nice to you.
Hanes too, starting at $2.50.
You are the new American society, the movers and the shakers. You are the new coffee generation.
Because coffee is the break that lets you think. Coffee gives you the time to dream it. Then you're ready to do it. No other drink does that like coffee.
Join the coffee achievers.
You want to be a model, it's a nervous time for you. You're feeling so tense, but frame after frame, your style is coming through.
Soft and dry, roll-on will help hide when you're nervous inside.
Now Soft and Dry Roll-On has a special dry formula that dries super fast to fight nervous perspiration better than the leader.
Soft and dry, roll-on will help hide when you're nervous inside.
Of course, texturize your hair with Vidal Sassoon Finishing Rinses. Original Salon Formula makes normal hair texture feel as it wants to be felt. Extra gentle smooths and silkens dry damaged hair. And now, Clear Body adds rich body to help manage fine, limp hair. Vidal Sassoon Texturizing Finishing Rinses. The third of three simple steps to beautiful hair. If you don't look good, we don't look good.
Back in 1961, the Rolling Stones were touring with a group called the Cavaliers. Well, the lead singer of the Cavaliers went out on his own and became one of rock's really unique vocalists. Singing his latest hit from the hot new movie Teachers, here's Joe Cocker, Edge of a Dream.
We'll be right back.
For the second week in a row, our number one song is by one of music's supergroups.
But any winner has to have a good supporting cast.
Well, you got that right, Irene. And tonight we have 9 great songs in that category. Here are songs number 10 through number 2, which are this week's hottest hits in supporting role.
Number 10, On the Dark Side by John Cafferty and the Beaver Brown Band. Number 9, Drive by the Cars. Number 8, I'm So Excited, the Pointer Sisters. Number 7, Caribbean Queen by Billy Ocean. Number 6, Cover Me, Bruce Springsteen. Number 5, I Just Called to Say I Love You, Stevie Wonder. Number 4, Blue Jean by David Bowie. Number 3, The Lucky One, Laura Branigan. Number 2, Lucky Star by Madonna.
Irene, it's been quite a year for Chicago, you know.
It sure has. After 39 years, the Cubs finally did it.
Chicago, the group Chicago, Irene, Chicago.
Oh. Well, in that case, they've done it, too, because this song is about to become the biggest hit of their very successful career.
Oh, you got that right. And along with our dancers, here's Solid Gold's number one single, Chicago's Hard Habit to Break.
One glass of milk has enough calcium and vitamins to help the average person through an ordinary day.
But who has ordinary days?
Milk's got more of what you need to help you through the day. Milk helps keep you going when things don't go your way.
Have an extra glass of milk. It gives you more of what you need to keep up with your day. And everyone in it.
Have more milk.
What would you call a zenith that puts a 26-inch picture in a 20-inch space?
Smart, real smart.
That's capable of 175 channels, including cable.
Choices are smart.
And for continuous color balance, a computer brain.
A brain is smart.
Plus parental control that locks out channels you don't want.
Now that's smart.
The Smart Sense, Advanced System 3 from Zenith, designed with Zenith computer technology. When you want everything
smart.
Solid Gold is truly a team effort, and this show is put together by some talented individuals who work behind the scenes. They're conscientious, they're caring, but most of all, they're really hardworking. I'd like to take a moment right now to give these people the credit they so rightly deserve. You people here in the studio, watch the monitors, and you at home, please watch your TV screen as I present the names of these extraordinary human beings right now. Gosh, it always makes me feel good to acknowledge my coworkers.
Yeah.
I'd like to thank all the stars who joined us tonight. Be sure to watch next week when Irene Cara will be right back along with Mr. T. America, Herbie Hancock, John Schneider, and John Cafferty. And remember, if you come home one night and find your lover on the couch with somebody else, get rid of that couch. See you next week.
Potemkin, portrayed by Sandy Helper. For Solid Gold, this is Robert W. Morgan.